I think the abortion issue, though, I want to talk to you a little bit about this.
All right.
I think it's become, because I, too, am pro-life, but I'm also pro-choice. Do you understand what I say when I mean that?
Well, I'm pro-responsible choice.
Right.
You know, there's choice to abstain, choice to do contraception.
Is there any reason at all for an abortion?
Not in my book.
So, in other words, rape and incest would not be something?
You know, I'm a Christian.
Right.
And I believe that God has a plan and a purpose for each one of our lives and that he can intercede in all kinds of situations. And we need to have a little faith in many things.